Good morning, Laura.
Good morning, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, and thanks for being here.
Thank you for inviting me.
Today we present one of your artworks during Fragmented Identities exhibitions in Palazzo Albrizzi Capello here in Venice. And it's a pleasure for us to have you here, and I would like that you describe and tell your story about this work and about your artistic production.
Okay, so this work is called Veritas, which means truth. And I did it during the lockdown in Venice because I came here in March to do a course. And yeah, everything was closed and the colors I saw every day was mostly blue and green because in Venice, of course,
the sky.
Water is green, blue, the sky was blue, and the covers of the gondolas are blue. So I was really absorbed by these colors. And in my house there was this frame,
okay,
and it was already blue. And I'm actually a textile artist and installation artist. And when I saw it, I immediately wanted to do an artwork because I like the velvet, and also in Venice you're using velvet.
Yes.
And yeah, then I just started and I didn't have so much, so many materials. And everything I had or I found, I used to weave this piece. And for example,
it's made of different materials, I see.
Yes, it's made of ribbons you use for packaging, or
yeah,
it's made of cotton threads. And also I wove chocolate paper in it and also headphones because all of these materials, they have a significance for me because during that period, you could not do so much things, and I just was walking, or I was hearing, for example, my mother on the phone, and it's a bit.
You stopped that period on these materials.
Yes, I actually wove my feelings and my impressions into this piece.
And why the green goes runs over?
Yes, this is also a nice story because in my house we have a cat,
okay,
and the cat always is playing with this kind of ribbon, no? And because it was green, I was like, can I have it? So also this was an experience I had here in Venice, so also this is part of this piece now.
That's great. And what about your media? Do you usually use fabrics and this style, or do you use other medias to express yourself?
I'm always actually using objects, and this time it's a frame. And I'm using textile. It can be fabrics or threads or fibers. And I'm really into weaving lately. So in this piece I also wanted to try some new techniques. And it's, for example, the Turkish knot, or it's sumak, they are called, all these kind of techniques. And they also reminded me on algas in the water, and this kind of texture, and
And where are you based usually when you are not in Venice?
I'm in Milan.
In Milan, so mm-hmm. Okay, you love Italy.
Yes, I am German, but I'm living in Italy since many, many years.
Okay.
Yeah.
Congratulations for your work and your research.
Thank you.
Thanks for sharing your experience during pandemic situation with us, and enjoy the exhibition.
Thank you so much.